by the fucking seaside.
Times are two, move.
Oi, I'm sick. I'm chucking me guts up over here.
Oh.
And you're just strolling off.
Oh, Bridge, you're livening yourself up. Come on. There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there, and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving. Come on, we have to move. Don't make me come over there and get you, son. You've got your explosives at the ready?
Yeah, and I've improved them with my own special recipe.
Right. You two, you know what to do. Careful with this one, mate. That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah, that's them all right. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen. This job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Right then. Now get on them binoculars and tell me what you see.
Germans. On the other ridge there. Looks like a load of barrels.
You know, I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm.
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both, because we don't need more enemies showing up.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your arse and find a way inside.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
The safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just going to piss off and leave me, huh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm going to put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are going to put yours on them there.
Yeah, right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
You horrible bastard, Mason. Fuck this for a game of soldiers.
I am first.
kein Fußgänger. Damit schießt man Kühe vom Gleis, damit der Onkel nicht verdeutet wurde.
I suppose knocking's out of the question.
Jivvy needs to be more careful. You never know who he's about.
There she is.
There. One safecracker special. Courtesy of Billy Bridger.
Killed me.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off.
What about yours?
Mine are going to go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridger, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridger.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Jesus.
Here we are, at Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert
in. Can I just say
it? No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Something all, do ya?
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, isn't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
You're going to have to do this next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen, take this. This goes bang on everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work, well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right. Need to make sure none of the supplies here get put to use. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Need to shut down those radar stations.
Die Lage ist wirklich schlimm.
Do not get all the supplies here.
Thank you. Thank you.
lights and radar stations. That ought to do it.
brauchen Rauch als Deckung. Und, könnt ihr sie sehen?
Martin verprügeln, weil er ihm seine Ration gegeben hat.
Der Junge macht er Ängste.
That bunker might have what Mason needs.
Come on, come on. Harbour Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind.
Thank you. some serious damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did what?
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are.
Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did Rodder's bench by myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and then he fucked off and let me take him to court for it.
Don't listen to me, you liar! You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear. Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
Infantry will be here any second. They'll find some cover, and I'll support you from up here.
Yes! Plane coming in! Chief. God damn it!
Thank you.
get back here!
Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, here them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, 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 wait. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand. And massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Hi. I have taken note.